We are here in Chapel Hill Mall. This is what it looks like now. I filmed it a few months back and it's still here. It's still around, hasn't died yet. Here we are, Chapel Hill, Akron, Ohio, a dying mall. Looks like it hasn't gotten in the way of Rolling Acres just quite yet. Still putting out Christmas decorations. But looks like it's holding on. I think it looks nicer than a few months ago. So they're trying to bring it back. This area was dying, Chapel Hill, but they fixed everything up, so it looks really nice. Except the mall still is pretty ghetto. It's pretty cool. I think they're trying to save it. But hopefully this video is better quality than my previous one, because now my phone is better and I've been editing. Yeah, this is Chapel Hill Mall. See how long I can get away with this. Yep, this is what she looks like. I'm not sure what this is. Display of cardboard boxes. Let's see here. You can hardly tell. And a bunch of abandoned stores. I think it used to be a Payless. That was a cookie store. That was there last year. Well, it didn't go out too long ago. This is where the fountain is. That's where JCPenney's was. It just went out this summer. I remember when they redid this when I was... Well, it's probably about 20 years ago in the early 2000s. May have been the late 90s. We got all this going on here. This is a food court down here. They actually have some, that was open before when I was here, I think last year. They actually have this place, Charlie's, is open. There's like two food places left in the food court here, nothing else. And then this is the other one, Chinese food, traditional Chinese food. There she is. Yep. I actually work for Uber Eats and I actually picked up food from there one time to deliver to somebody. This is the best part here. Let's walk around the window. They still got some cool plants over here. What the heck is this thing? That's pretty cool. This is really cool. Looks like some spin out of Dr. Seuss. Might be like an overgrown something or other.
How's it going?
Good, how are you doing? It's like the inside of a spaceship. It's like this was remodeled in the 90s. Fun to walk in a dime mall than a real mall, than a mall with lots of people. Because then it's like classic. They should, instead of remodeling them, they should just revive these old classic malls, because it's like vintage. It's like nostalgia. The new ones just blend into modern society and it loses its appeal. So this is kind of a reminder of simpler times. If they go back to that, they could save these malls probably. And back then, they were saying this is a staple of things getting more complicated, but now it's funny to look back in retrospect and see that it was actually so much more simpler times than before Amazon took over and social media. People would get out of their houses, different things, do different things. They were gearing us up for an artificial world. More and more, little by little, this is what's left of the real world, left over from the 90s. It's barely hanging on. Yeah, that's about the full breadth of the mall. That's this sign there, like all the shops that used to be here and stuff. All this stuff used to be in there. Yeah, that's everything.